ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. Again, we should take 3 tables. In 3 tables, 1 is not there. So we should write direct 1. And 3 ones are 3. Now we should multiply these two numbers. 3 into 3. 3 threes are 9. 9 is the LCM. Now we should take first fraction 2 by 3. In 3 table, 3 threes are 9. So we should write this 3 in numerator's place. 2 threes are 6. 3 threes are 9. Now we should take second fraction 3 by 9. In 9 table, 9 ones are 9. 3. So we should write 1 in numerator's place. 3 ones are 3. 9 ones are 9. Now let us find ascending order of this board. Greater than 3 by 9.